Yo, fools, we're back. I'm pissed.
Pissed? Pissed, I didn't even get to explain it, dude.
Man,
I saw I spit on you.
I need a beer.
I got some beers.
You got some beers? Where'd you get the beers from?
I took them.
That's a nice bag you got.
You think I got a bag this pansy ass color? What is my name, Nancy?
It might
not
be.
Not Nancy.
Oh, man, you seeming like you're extra angry today.
Well, wouldn't you be angry if you go inside our house and all I have is teal and purple fucking core? What is this, 1986?
Yo, you need to just chill down, man.
Don't tell me to calm down.
No, just chill down a little bit. Not calm.
The hell does that chill. Even mean? Talking that hippie shit again. Eat Chris smoking that
right,
shit.
We got some things to talk about today, guys.
Yeah, we do have some things to talk about. And guess what? You're going to listen whether you like it or not.
You know why? Because you tuned in, didn't you? You hit the button.
You're here.
You hear. Yeah.
Jinx.
That's what I'm talking about. You hear right now, fool, so you're going to listen to us. Whether
man,
you
I'm
like
hot.
It or not, you're going to
I'm hot.
He's hot. I'm a little mad, too. Can you tell? Can you tell, man?
I'm going to punch you right in the face if you keep
Here's
it up.
Here's a problem
so
we got. We got a real big problem. Huge, man.
You know what's not the problem?
What's not the problem?
My hair, baby. This shit's looking good today.
Your hair
Lush
always looks good,
baby.
Man.
It's glorious.
Man, I can't get my hair to look like that. I keep trying, but it's not happening, man. It's not happening.
I'll talk to you after the show about some techniques.
All right, here's the problem, man. I found out that not only did we get kicked off of YouTube, that I found out that they kind of made us not advertiser friendly.
Yeah, what is that shit?
Yeah, that's messed
not
up,
even,
man.
Not even us, it's just them. That pink and purple shit.
I don't even understand.
Rainbow shit.
You know, I don't really like the dudes that do that stuff, man, that make all that content up and stuff. Like, I don't like it, but at the same time, I don't see what the big deal is.
Well,
but,
look, here's my thing. I thought if you had rainbow bright shit, you get commercials on it. It's Peter Pan, man. Peter Pan.
Peter Pan, man. You know what I do with Peter Pan? Smack him upside his head, Peter Pan.
I put it on my bread and put some jelly on it, and I eat it.
Peanut butter. That's what you
Peter
talk about.
Pan, peanut butter.
That's good stuff,
That's
man.
My
right
peanut
there.
Butter,
That's
right there.
Good stuff, man. The chunky. You like the chunky with the chunks in it?
Why would you say that?
I talk about peanut.
I know, but wait! Quit throwing my face all the time!
I talk about peanut butter.
You get all people say, hey, you don't have any hair. Hey, you tell Joey he's bald?
I don't
Or Larry? Because they are! They're bald ass fucks!
They like. You need to shine that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Don't try to get on my good side now. Call me chunky and shit.
Yo, man,
everybody.
We're homies, man. Why you.
You call me chunky, you, man?
I didn't call you chunky.
I didn't say your beard looks ridiculous and it matches your bandana.
What I said is I like chunky peanut butter food.
It's not even like red. It's Why like you? It's like cherry red.
Man, your like, hostility's the corner wrong place, man. It's coming towards me. It should be going towards them, not me.
Not them. YouTube, not them.
That's what I'm talking about. The machine, man.
You're messed up, man.
It's the machine you gotta go against, man. Not me, man. I'm on your side, bro.
Okay, I'm sensitive about my weight.
I'm not talking about your weight.
You call me chunky, asshole.
I said peanut butter, fool.
Oh.
The peanut butter.
I do like chunky peanut butter. My
That's
bad.
That's what I'm talking
my
about,
bad,
man.
My bad,
We're
I'm
supposed
sorry.
To be boys, man.
I'm sorry. I thought you called me chunky, man. You know how I get.
I know how you get, man, but you know I wouldn't
don't
say
Don't push
that,
my bro, buttons,
man.
People.
You don't push his buttons, man, because if you push his buttons, then you done went and pushed mine, too.
And I'm going to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with your ass.
That's right. Now, here's a couple other problems we got with you fools. Y'all ain't even looking at the videos no more.
Yeah, you're not even watching.
What the hell is
why
that?
Why don't you watch? You know, I understand why you don't watch. I don't watch it. Shit sucks.
I watch us, man. Because we bad.
Well, no, I agree. We're the best thing on that channel. That and that Santa Claus guy, he's pretty cool, too.
He's not bad. Well, you wait a second, man. My brother, man.
It's our brothers, okay?
Yeah
they're okay.
They're okay, man. They're goofy, man.
They're okay if you like women dressed as guys.
And that leads us to the other point, man. I just found out.
Because they're a bunch of skirts wearing pants.
I just found out, man, that we got to go and try to find these fools because these fools went to the other side on YouTube and now we got to go there too. That's why we're doing this video, man.
What do you mean? I'm not going to help nobody out. I have better things to do.
You ain't going
to
help your bro out, man. He's out there scared, I heard. He's running, man. Somebody's after him.
He goes to the bathroom scared.
But somebody's after him, man.
Scared of poop, alligator's gonna eat his poop.
Somebody's after him. Somebody's after my
Shit's
bro.
Made up. Ain't no alligators in the sewer. You think you'll find a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle down there? And a rat? They ain't Splinter.
They is a little. They scared.
They're
man.
Not down there,
they
man.
Scared. They always scared. That's they're always how they scared, be. Man. But they are, bro, man. They blood. Well, they blood, man. Let me tell you something. How mad I am. I'm mad because we gotta go after them fools now. Try to find them fools. But the thing that bothers me is like, man, I had to go and leave my woman back at home, man. My woman, Sonya, man. She home with the kids with Chiquita, and she home with Fred, man.
You better off, man, because.
Cause you know
I'll
what?
Be honest
that's
with
how
you.
I name my kids, man. I name them difficult names, man. You know what I'm saying?
Because then you know who's calling them.
Right, that's why I named Jaquita and Fred, man.
Fred ain't complicated, man.
It is, man, because I spells it F-E-R-E-D, man. That's how I spell
Fred.
It.
Fred.
That's right, that's what I said.
But no, let's get back.
But well, anyway, really I gotta leave right them now. At home. You gotta leave your girl at home, man. We gotta go find these fools.
My girl waits for me no matter where I go. That's I know. How I have shit under wraps my house.
But you know, you got your needs, man. Now we're gonna be going looking for these fools out there.
I'm gonna go home and take care of my needs first. Only gonna take me 3.5 minutes.
I hear that, bro.
That's included foreplay.
Yeah. What you gonna do with the other three? Anyway, so what I'm saying is we gotta go look for these fools.
No, but that's not digressive. Where are they in a second?
Alright,
we're
a
here.
Second.
I wanna talk about this YouTube shit.
Because
you know what they're doing? They're putting you in a corner.
You know what?
And you know if you learn nothing, oh no, you listen to me. If you learn anything from Patrick Swayze, the late great Patrick Swayze, rest in peace, Patrick.
Yeah.
You don't mess with a guy named Dalton, he's gonna roundhouse your ass.
Oh yeah. You know what that means, right?
If you get murdered and you want to avenge your murderer, you find Whoopi fucking Goldberg and just take care of it for you.
That's what you do.
And third, but the most important, you never put Baby in your fucking corner. And you put Larry and Joe in a corner. And you don't do that because you know what happens when you do that? Shit gets real, man. I'm going to dance all over your ass and I'm going to throw shit down.
It's coming after you. That's what I'm saying. It's and then let me tell you another thing. This used to be called YouTube. You it, for you, man. It was for you. Now what is it, man? It's CommieTube, man.
It's ThemTube.
It's CommieTube.
Wipe your ass with America's money, you assholes. I don't even know what that means.
We sick of this shit, man.
I'm not even getting up and getting your face.
I am. I'm coming right here. I'm coming at you right now, fool. We're coming for you. We're coming for you. We're sick of this shit, man. You know what? We gotta go find them fools, man, then we be back.
We're coming for you!
We ain't done, man. We ain't done with this shit. I'ma tell you that.
Just fool. Fucking wait!
I'm out of here, man. Let's go find them fools.
I'ma finish my beer first, man.
Yo, I'ma bring one for the road. You got more in there?
Bring them all for the road, bro.
Bring them all with this pansy.
Yeah, you know, they're gonna be out of beers. They never have extra beers for anybody else.
Yeah, no, I never. Man. They don't
not once, man. I never had a beer for me, and I was broke.
I don't think it had any for me either.
They ain't getting any of our beers.